so much for joining us here in Vancouver and for bringing us your lovely film. Want to tell us how you got started with this project? Just speak close to the microphone.
Well, both myself and Kate worked with Marion Finucane in radio in Ireland back in the early 80s. So we would have, you know, been quite close before we then moved to the United States. And after Nuala died, Marion, you know, we got lots of projects being put through her, documentaries and programs about Nuala, and she was never really that happy with any of them. And then eventually we went back and forth, and I just said, well, why don't we just make one ourselves? And that really is how it came about. Sorry, I just find these, every time I watch this, I'm kind of wrecked watching it. So Q&As are always very, very difficult because you need more of a, I suppose just being a sentimental old fool makes it difficult. But that's really how it came about. And you know, I had known Nuala when she was alive. We didn't get on that well. So for me, it was a very interesting process because Marion was a huge, obviously very, very close to Nuala. And in a way, I think it worked for us in terms of actually the making of the film. I mean, Kate would have been somewhere in the middle. So I think that made it an interesting process because we discussed her a lot and we argued a lot. And, you know, and she is a woman, you know, even from just this documentary, you know, she's a woman of many, many parts. And she's very contradictory, she's very complex. We just ended up arguing a lot, you know. I don't mean in a negative way, but there, you know, she's a woman you end up talking a lot about. That was the process for us. Anyway, so.
I just wanted to say that I do think it was very important to Marion to make this, you know, in many ways this is Marion's kind of goodbye. Mm-hmm.